7. We need dividends to come through at Bendigo after their first on what should be 3, 9, 1 and 5. The green light on for Mount Cambier, race number 1. And not hearing any commentary coming through at all, so...
One jumps well on the inside rail, mustering up the 2, the 4 hot on their heels, coming around, and the 8 at the back, coming around the turn, the 1 kicks on and is in front of the 4, the 8 making a pace, and the 2 out the back. So coming around the home turn now, the 1 continues to lead, the 4 close by, the 8 running home strong late, but the 1 gets the job done. 1, 4, 8 and 2.
Yes, thank you. Number 1, Waffle House over Bungaloo Shane. 10 pineapples and fire the page. 1, 4, 8 and 2. And Gambia race number 1. I suppose I could have had a crack at it myself, but I figured you probably didn't want to hear that. 3, 9, 1, 5, Bendigo. Dividends won't be too far away. We're going to heels for next for race number 6. That's going to lead us straight into our first event at the Sunshine Coast. And calling all the action this afternoon is Jared Wessel.
Thanks very much, Michael. Good afternoon to you and good afternoon to everyone joining us here for the coverage of the 8 race card at the Sunshine Coast this afternoon. Just the 4 runners in the first as they make their way up to the 1,000-metre start. Mouette, number 1 on the QOP, 240 out to 250. Mr. Encore, 460, a big drifter, out to 650. The money's for number 4, Toe the Line, trained locally by Stuart Kendrick, 245 down to 215. And Whiskey.